Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play, where we are continuing with the Tomb Raider. Well, Rise of the Tomb Raider. We've recently just had to save an entire village from being attacked by Trinity forces, and we've been have to go somewhere called the Cathedral, where there was something there. So, let's get back into it. These flipping load times on this game take fucking forever. It's a bloody joke. Where do I have to go? This way.
We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Nick,
could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Now, I'm going to see if I can do this properly. No stealth. Just stealth. Oh, fuck. Why is I was not expecting a lion, or whatever, to attack me.
Fluted flint arrowhead snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
I have to get up there. Bollocks!
The team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Right. How did I fucking feel that? Come on, Callum. Concentrate. Right. Wah!
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Can I ask? Yes, did it.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that form could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
I can translate level 3 Greek. Okay, where?
This is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that constantly. What was that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there you are. Got ya! Oh, bollocks! Third time today!
So this is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
What was that? Where'd this come from?
Bollock, how do I do that? It's really pissing me off now. Not doing that good today, am I? Oh shit. Fine. Where it's gonna be. Can I do that? Oof. The bitch.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there,
we are all respect. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Can you not just draw now and shoot us right now?
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Oh shit, I wasn't meant to hit you! Oh shit, I wasn't meant to do that! I was meant to hit the fucking generators. Oh, but there's a base camp.
That's it. It has to be.
What?
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come to too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Okay. It's nice of the men to put flares down to mark the way for me.
It's Deathless Army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
More flares.
Oh no. Burned alive.
Okay. Oh. Jesus Christ, you're still alive. Oh, fuck.
Do it. Quick. Make it stop.
I'll take my hour back. I have a feeling we're going to find out.
What the hell is that?
And
these
I don't
know. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
There it is, but yeah.
This is it. Trinity.
Well, you knew that, didn't ya? Oh, you clever.
She's empty. Take her down.
Fuck, something is coming. About to find out how. It's gonna be a giant monster, I know, but oh fuck. Nope. No, fuck.
Teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Damn! I'm doing really shit today, am I?
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through. No time! Cross out the pack!
Oh, wow.
Just you and me. Let's her out.
Can't flip and see a thing down here. Come on, come on. As soon as they come in, I'm firing this arrow. Oh, fuck. That? Oh, I thought that floor was going to collapse there. Bit of the old guys with there.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She'll be here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package. What about those things? Did we lose them?
Here! I fucking got it!
What the fuck? Get off me, get off me. Oh, finally, breathing. It's a bit smart, isn't it? I have a feeling as soon as I fire, they'll come for us. Whatever it is down here. But I have where's the base camp? I want the base camp. Wrong here. Oh, there it is. It's not the ideal time, but... No, you're not.
They're in the water. They're here.
Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
Okay, where was that? Oh, no, no. Okay, I don't know what I've done. I've done something wrong, I know that.
One more support left.
Booyah! You're really smart when I've solved something. What the hell? Look at them!
Oh God.
One to safety, near shit! Yeah, and they can hit every barrel in my way. Great! Oh, bollocks. Oh, bollocks. Come on, come on. Please tell me that's the end of them, guys.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, we're all right. The Atlas to me and our observer mountains.
I'm on my way.
Oh yeah, I forgot about you, Jonah.
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up in some kind of fortress.
You bore me here?
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
entity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One serving this Holocaust? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
Oh, there you are. Oh no. Is that you, Jonah? Please tell me it's you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible. But happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Were skilled craftsmen. They use this place to you, the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Oh, fuck. Please don't kill Jonah. I like Jonah, although I forgot about him. Well, Yanash is gone, though.
Oh no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Oh fuck, it took us forever to get there.
Overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
You didn't hide them very well, did ya?
More propaganda. Storm's coming in.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. I'm rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Hey, let's see if I've done this right. Yep. Yeah, easy.
I got one little blip, one brief echo, but I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived, at least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Oh well, you're still alive. Don't know why they put your cave there. I like the snow in this game. Yeah, there better be a fucking bear in that shelter. I like the effects of it, how it's on a cord and a hair and everything.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Yes, that's why we've came here. You remember that him, don't you?
Oh. Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks.
Oh,
fuck. Everywhere.
And I was just thinking that.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
Saw movement and reacted, I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on hostage.
What was that?
Got a KIA!
Watch the bushes, she could be in.
Is that there? Anyone else around here? No, looks like that's it.
For?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
There's another one. Oh, back this too.
Alright, check in the bushes.
We got a KIA. Everyone look sharp.
Yes.
Nice. Check the bushes.
Please tell me that's it. The more... Where are you? One more guy.
Keep looking. Nothing here.
Come on, I know you... Come on, just come over here. Come on, I'll be your friend. Come on. Come, oh, that's it. Good pun. Good man. Yeah, cheers. Stealthy. Come on, I'm getting better at the stuff out here. I really wish that's not going to come back, me saying that's not going to come back now and find me in the arse. Oh. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, you're so close, pal, you're so close, and you're gonna get a knife in your back now. There we go. Fuck. Let's see. Where are they? Oh man, you set yourself on fire, pal. Well done. You're not very good. And it's came back and bite you in the arse now.
An old Soviet plaque.
Ah, and a safe point. Okay guys, I'm going to leave it there. Thank you for joining me. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel at Let's Play Ogle. And also follow me on Twitch at Callum160790. Thank you, and I'll see yous later. Bye.